Teacher Appreciation Week is a week where the nation recognizes those who change our lives and teach us life lessons. Celebrated nationally, Teacher Appreciation Week starts on May 6th and ends on May 12th. In our own school, students have their own opinions as to who their favorite teacher, coach, or even mentor is.
Mr. Max is a great softball coach.
And Mariani is a great lacrosse coach.
Yo, I want to represent Miss Adams. Because I've had her for 2 years in a row, and I plan on having her in advanced math next year.
I think my favorite teacher was probably Mrs. Loveland. She was who I had for English when I was in ninth grade, and she was really hard, and I was really afraid of her. But she was a fantastic teacher, and I continued to write research papers in the way that she taught me through graduate school.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Conklin, and actually a couple reasons why. One, he's a gangster. Two, Conklin's just the man. Three, his only class in the school that I've had fun in.
We'd like to thank Ken Schiffman for supplying us with all the technical equipment we need. You're awesome.
My favorite teacher is Miss Pop because she gives me A's all the time.
My favorite teacher is Miss Giacomuzzi because she's cool and she's really fun in math.
We appreciate Miss Darcy because
she's a very nice teacher. And the other, it's other teacher that we appreciate, but she's number one.
So our favorite teacher is Miss Sequenzia, because we love when she assigns a lot of notes, and then we do them, but she doesn't check it.
No point doing
it. And then when we don't do them, we have a quiz on it.
Good. Yep.
Teacher Appreciation Week lasts until May 12th, so be sure to compliment or rate a teacher from now or from the past. For Flyer News, this has been Connor Flynn. Oh, and Satellite Nations.